Okay. So, what does Central Park mean to you?
Central Park. Well, I'm not from here. I'm from the West Coast. And I've seen Central Park a million times in movies. And it's been amazing to come here and see how big it is and how alive it is. And it's this amazing green space in the middle of this crazy city that's hard to navigate. And it's my chance to breathe. Central Park, I love it.
How about the people? What strikes you about the people in the park?